Hello, welcome to our classes. I am Dr. K.K. Misra. UGC NTA NET paper first. जी हाँ, इसमें हम communication की बात कर रहे हैं. This is part 5. Now come to the question. 1. In communication, a major barrier to reception of messages is, correct option is A, audience attitude. Other जितने options दिए हुए हैं उसमें ये correct है. 2. Post modernism is associated with television from among the options available. So correct option is D. Didactic communication is interpersonal communication. Correct option is B. 4. In communication, the language is the verbal code. So correct option is B. 5. Identify the correct sequence of the following. So correct option is D. Source, message, channel and receiver. 6. Media that exist in an interconnected series of communication points are referred to as networked media. Correct option is A. 7. The information function of mass communication is described as surveillance. In fact, some of the questions previous video tutorial mein humne cover kiye hain, kyunki important hai, yahan bhi aaye hain. Question number 8. An example of asynchronous medium is, correct option is D, newspaper. 9. In communication, connotative words are, correct option is D, cultural. 10. A message beneath a message is labeled as subtext. So correct option is D. 11. In an analog mass communication, stories are static. So correct option is A. 12. Interpretation is beneficial when communicating across cultures. There are different kinds of interpretation, which include simultaneous, transliteration, and sequential. All are correct. 13. In the question below, the two statements labeled as assertion A and R, which of the following is correct? Assertion hai, a newspaper is a mass media tool. Reason, newspaper connects mass with the species of information. So here correct option is A, where dono A or R sahi hai aur R uska correct explanation hai. 14. In the question below, the two statements are labeled as assertion and reason. Assertion hai, on verbal communication is related to expression of feelings, emotions in a wordless manner. Reason, body language is helpful in creating an understanding of any matter feeling. So A to sahi hai, but R sahi nahi hai, ye false hai. 15. Respect is essential when practicing as a health professional. Correct option is B. It is the foundational factor that builds mutual understanding and a therapeutic relationship. 16. The interpretation of physical message into a form of that has eventual meaning for a receiver is called decoding. So correct option is C. 17. Which of the following is the first newspaper to have a reader's editor? So correct option is B, The Hindu. 18. In communication, dash confirms receipt of the message. Correct option is A, receiver. 19. Communication is a dash way process. So correct option is A, two-way process. 20. Which is India's first channel on children on TV? That is United Home Entertainment's Hangama TV. So correct option is C. 21. Which of the following is the largest single edition regional newspaper? So that is Anand Bazar Patrika. Correct option is A. 22. The oldest existing English daily of India is the Times of India. Correct option is A. 23. Channels used for downward communication are A. Types of print, B. Oral media, C. Handbook manuals, D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 24. What is the other name of Hickey's Bengal Gazette, that is Calcutta General Advertiser? Ye yaad karne ki zarurat hai. 25. Which communication has an emotional appeal? Interpersonal communication. So correct option is B. 26. A fatwa was issued in Salman Rushdie's name following the publication of, correct option is C, Satanic Verses. Ek novel hai jo ki Salman Rushdie ne likha tha. To is par unko fatwa jari hua tha. 27. The function of mass communication of supplying information regarding the process, issues, events and societal developments is known as content supply. Correct option is A. Now, 29. The science of the study of feedback system in humans, animals and machines is known as cybernetics. So correct option is A. That was actually 28. Now 29. Network media exist in interconnected technological environments. Correct option is D. The combination of computing, telecommunications and media in a digital atmosphere is referred to as convergence. So correct option is D. So this is all about this video tutorial. I hope you have liked it. And if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel or classes and press the bell button and pass on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.